for the loss of Wade and Bosch the last two games. Dragic has been great in the open court. The Heat are running more off rebounds. They've been getting better as the season has gone along. The up-tempo is working. He makes great decisions in the open court, both with the passing and with the finishing. We know he's one of the best in the league.
Three opens it wide for the Pacers. They've made five of their first seven shots. And finally, a score for the Heat to end the drought.
Dragic.
Winslow back to Dragic. There you go.
Yeah, you
downhill.
Yeah, the miss and then the run. So the Heat's got to get stops.
2 seconds left. Whiteside! Hammer time!
Road trip by beating OKC, and they're playing off the confidence of that.
Now, Dragic mishandled it, then found a way to earn a trip to the free throw. Dragic down the lane. Great crossover.
Exactly what you want. Get the ball out. Get some easy baskets.
Dragic with plenty of contact scores again. Aboren with 9 points. Miami down by 9. Well, the Indiana defense is impressive. Nick Roberts, kaboom!
Indiana's defense will give you that shot. Dragic,
kaboom! Goran Dragic with his first triple tonight. Deflected and stolen by Nick Roberts. This is a two-on-one break. Wade the trailer. Three-on-one. Well, the Heat have scored 11 points in a row. The Pacers lead down to 3.
Nick Roberts with a great steal there to lead to that break at the other end. Much better defense in the second quarter. The Heat's got the pace of the game.
Dragic. That's good. 14 for Goran Dragic. Dragic, Stoudemire coming downhill on the roller. First, Winslow with a great reach-in. Here comes Goran. Racing with Hill. Behind his back for Dang. Luol Deng with 11 points, and the Heat lead by 3.
Dragic in the open court.
Heat have erased a 14-point first-half deficit. Dragic on the drive. He'll get 2 free throws. Dragic in the Deng. Goran from the top of the circle. Got it! That's just his second basket of the second half, and a big one. Rebound Deng. 32 seconds left. Ahead for Winslow. Drives and jams. It's a one-point game. Indiana leading with 30 seconds left. One-hander. 21 for Dragic. The Heat lead by 4, 92-88.
So the Heat get 4 points in overtime from their backcourt.
Whiteside sets the screen on George Hill. Dragic gets a step. Got the score!
Oh, man, how did he sneak that in? Indiana's got to get a timeout here.
So Miami goes up 5. Whiteside set the screen, which freed Dragic. The rebound department, they win the game in overtime, outscoring the Pacers 13-5 in the extra 5 minutes.
A lot of things happen tonight, Gord. Mercy. I mean, you guys come out. Obviously, it doesn't start the way you want it to. You get a little tighter at half. Overtime, that's just the way you play against the Pacers, and then you pull it out by 8. What a night, huh?
Yeah, great night. It looks like every time when you play against the Pacers, we have a bad start, then it's overtime, and then we win. But, you know, I'm proud of my teammates. We didn't start the game well, but, you know, we were focused enough to start building that character defense, and then offense was going a little bit, and great victory for us.
What separated most here in overtime for you guys to have such a very dominating performance in this extra session? I know it was critical to be great at the line, but I imagine defensively was where it was at.
Yeah, defensively, I think so. This season, we are at the highest level. When it's close to the end of the games, we always defend well. And I think so that was the key of tonight's win. And then, of course, make those free throws, and the win is at home. So,
what was a critical aspect of the way that you guys have been playing over these last three? You've had different bodies leave and come back, but 3 straight wins.
Yeah, you know, we tried to push the ball a little bit faster, tried to make some easy plays. Tonight, I felt like we were running, but we couldn't get our shots to fall in. But still, we know we stick with our game. We listen what the coaches were saying, and in the end, you know, we win. So.
I know those legs are weary. We'll let you run, partner. Maybe walk back to the locker room. Congratulations. Thanks for the time.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
You got it. The Dragon is leaving the building.